something that people don't practice on and work on because they feel uncomfortable is this in boxing. No one really works on this because, like I say, it's uncomfortable and it's awkward.
Right.
But it's crazy that people don't work on this because that's a position that you get into all the time.
Yeah.
So let's do it. I know you feel really uncomfortable. So what you've got to do from this position is get your arms on the inside, because my arm's in the inside now.
I'm trying to get in.
I can hit you like this.
Yeah.
So you want to try and get your arm on the inside.
But see, that's interesting. You're saying I should be thinking about getting my arms on the inside, but what I'm thinking of straight away is trying to just get that and just trying to find
gaps. But look, if you're touching like that from the outside.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can hit around the back of me here, which is not doing much because you can't get the rotation.
Right.
But if I'm inside, then I'm getting the other one.
So if you are inside, right?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
How can I defend that by just kind of squeezing and holding?
No, get your arms. You can, but get your arms inside.
By just fucking leveraging like that?
We've got a split. We've got a second or two before the referee's going to break us up.
Yeah.
So now you're inside, right? Yeah. You're inside, right? Yeah. Now watch
this. See, that's where I'm struggling, because you just said, I don't understand how you've got them punches off there in that position.
Yeah.
Because as soon as I'm in that position, I just feel smothered. No, I just feel like I can't get anything.
Yeah, but I'm going to try and get in.
Yeah.
In.
Yeah. Yeah.
One of them punches.
Yeah, yeah.
And you felt that.
Yeah, it's yeah. Totally. Yeah.
Like all you need to get the power in is this rotation inside, like this. Yeah. So.
And it's hard not to get drained off that, because you're thinking about squeezing your abs tight so you don't get touched with one of them lazy shots that wind you, right?
Right.
So I'm tightening up my abs and thinking about that shit at the same time. That's draining. It's like doing strength work.
You can tighten up your abs, you can condition your body to be able to squeeze. Like now I've got my abs really tight, but I'm relaxed.
Yeah.
I'm relaxing my body, but these are really tight.
Right.
So you can punch me hard there, it's not going to hurt.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
So it's conditioning your body. So yeah, I think kind of like what jiu-jitsu do, or MMA, the inside, they're both, you get your arms inside?
Yeah.
Like they're doing drills where they're trying to get the arms inside all the time.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Because we're cuddling each other, you know?
Yeah.
But it's so good and so beneficial.
So you never worked on that ever in a training camp?
Hardly ever.
You just kind of get into that when you're sparring a little bit, right?
And yeah, you get into that. So when we're inside here, come in.
Yeah.
So another thing I'll try and do is try and get around.
Change the angle.
Yeah, change the angle and get around.
Yeah. And one thing I learned from you actually on this as well is, like, I think it was like when we were on the ropes and you say you're leaning on me.
Yeah.
Like to sit into your legs and kind of push your legs a little bit. Kind of try and push your back.
Yeah, you can't shoulder budge, but like what you can hear, like if you push against me now, like I'm solid there, you're not going to move me.
Because you're in your legs,
but
right?
But I can move because I'm using my legs as the strength.
Yeah.
And a lot of fighters, they'll do this, push like that.
Yeah, yeah.
Using the arms.
Yeah.
And then...
That's draining.
It's draining, but as well, a dangerous thing is, watch this, come inside. Look, I'm open right there.
As soon as your hands are away, game over.
So that's why if you can keep your hands tight, come close. Right, if I keep your hands tight, now I'm using my legs.
Yeah.
Get my arms on the inside and throw them little body shots there.
Yeah.
So that's one technique of being inside, getting your arms in there.
Mm-hmm.
If your arms are on the outside, like this, I can move my feet around.
Right,
it's harder to control me a bit more. I can control you. And like you said, I can squeeze your arms down here so you can't move your arms.
Yeah.
The referee's going to break it up.
Right.
But I prefer to get my arms inside.
So you can work.
The little punches.
Yeah.
Boom, boom.
Quality. And I feel like when you see that in fights or on TV or whatever, and it's so fascinating to me seeing that. Like, what, I was trying to work out what they're doing.
Right.
And that. But that's interesting that you're talking about that. You're trying to get here just to get them shots off so you can work.
My thing is, when I'm in the ring with someone, I want to open up, I want to create gaps, and I want you to do what I want you to do, you know? So if we are inside, I want to try and create the gap here, or if I hit you up the top here, boom, boom, get your hand to come up, and then you've got to think and that and work, you know? I'm always thinking, if how I can hit you to create these gaps, and if I hit you up there, what you're going to do, one step ahead all the time, that's where you have success with this.
Quality, good stuff.
If you have any questions about this, please leave them in the comments below, and I'm more than happy to answer.